Ikke alting går som planlagt, og Aarhus Festuge måtte i forbindelse med galaåbningen af festugen aflyse de spanske mennesketårne Cola Vela dels Cicetes de Valis optræden foran musikhuset for hendes majestæt dronning Margrethe. Forud for galaåbningen var gruppen fanget i en trafikprop, men med lidt frækhed og snille lykkedes det alligevel at præsentere deres stolte tradition med at lave mennesketårne for hendes majestæt dronning Margrethe. Det skete, da hun flød Aarhus Festuges galareception. Dette indslag er produceret af Aarhus Festuge.
Well, we're waiting for the Queen Margaret of Denmark. We know that we had to start this Aarhus Festuge with our human towers. But delay by traffic reasons on the road has delayed us.
Der er faktisk sket det utænkelige, at overceremonimesteren fra dronningen har givet lov til, at vi laver en helt uautoriseret opførsel i de her tårne for dronningen.
And it's also part of Mediterranean, perhaps a way of life to, when it's a problem, solve and make a kind of improvisation.
Det var dem, der har bedt mig om, kan du ikke godt spørge? Jeg spurgte først, og jeg fik at vide, det kunne jeg ikke. Så tænkte jeg, jeg går ned til toppen, går ned til chaufføren, og spørger ham, så sagde han, det klarer vi.
Do you know that nobody does this and gets so close to the Queen as you got? Do you know that?
No, we don't.
Nobody.
We don't know, but I think it's natural. It's a tradition from Catalonia, and today we have the dawn, that tower, that salutation pillar with the flag of Denmark in honor of the people of Denmark, of the people of Aarhus, and also to the Queen of Denmark. So we have to approach and salutate the Queen. It's natural for us.